They didn't hire women, but Marsha Blackburn sold books door to door and became the first woman ever hired by the Southwestern Company. She fought powerful leaders in her own party to stop a Tennessee state income tax and won. Marsha Blackburn will never back down to Washington big spenders in both parties because fighting against all odds is the story of her life. Marsha Blackburn for Tennessee.
I'm Marsha Blackburn, and I approve this message.